What's crackalackin', party people? SARKAZZ here, and welcome to my channel. No, that sort of review. What up, yo? I'm SARKAZZ. Welcome to my channel. I'm a daily vlog. I post Mondays and Fridays at 9 a.m. doing everyday regular shit. Sounds like something you're into? Let's go.
Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. SARKAZZ vlog.
Go with any lifestyle. Godliness is the lifestyle. When I was younger, one of my favorite toys was my Barbie fashion plates. For those of you not familiar, the toy came with a selection of upper body tracing plates and a selection of lower body tracing plates. The upper body had shirts and blouses and jackets, while the lower body had skirts, pants and shorts, shoes and so on and so forth. Behaviors that I have chosen to embody. I make a conscious decision to embody these behaviors. Same gender attraction is not a decision, nor does it have anything to do with my behavior.
Hallelujah.
What really blows homophobic minds is that there are gay virgins.
How you doing?
Y'all know that.
How you doing?
There are gay people who have never even been kissed. They're still gay.
How you doing?
There are gay people who haven't even ever had a date yet.
How you doing?
But that doesn't make them straight.
How you doing?
They're still gay is still a part of their identity. Nothing to do with behavior. For me, godliness has everything to do with my treatment of others.
How you doing?
My love, my compassion, my empathy.
I like this podcast.
And reverence
of Thank
God.
You, Jay. I like this podcast.
The decision to live a godly lifestyle was not hindered by my sexuality no more than was my race or my gender. I am who I am, and I choose to love.
How you doing?
Did you enjoy this podcast?
Yes, I did. I'll be following this podcast. Thank you, Jay.
Checking out this show on Netflix called Photocopier. So far, interesting. Woo-hoo. Yeah, we dropped y'all. What's up, y'all? Happy Thursday. Alexa, what time is it?
It's 9:44 a.m. It looks wet today. Stay dry out there.
I'll be dry in here. Actually, it's rain. I'm like, that's snow. No, it's rain.
My eyes were not deceiving me. It's snowing. I'm like, little flurries, alright. Work it out. I'm at work. I was at work from 7. I was on my laptop in the bedroom. There's snow.
It's snowing. I don't know if you can see it. Yeah, you can see that. Snow. It's been a productive morning. Work. Laundry. Yeah! I'm watching the new Ghostbusters. You see? Working and watching it on my phone. Productive.
Latin party people, happy Friday. We made it. I'm at work. Well, I've been at work, but now I'm in the office. Yeah, all I want is Google phones. I mean, it's Android to begin with, but now I've been wanting, y'all. I've been wanting this Google Pixel. I'm so glad. This phone is fire. Like, I like to talk to text. This is the
and how many friends I've had the most accurate in taking your voice. Son. The things that I'm still learning, I have to keep watching tutorials because I'm like, how the fuck you do this? How you do that? This phone is amazing.
What up? What up, party people? That's the weirdest shit last night, man. Trying to get my switch to go on the internet. It was giving me so much freaking problems. But it was weird. I changed my password on my Wi-Fi. I think I went in there and I did something and I switched it back to the old password. Nothing was connecting. I was like, son of a bitch. But yeah. So because I had some update and it has to go over Wi-Fi and it no working, but we all good now. Alexa, what time is it?
The time is 2:16 p.m. Enjoy your afternoon.
Okay. Alexa, what's the temperature?
Right now, it's 22 degrees Fahrenheit. Tonight, expect a low of 16 degrees.
I was on my lunch break. I started watching the new season of Ozark. I was like, yeah, I'll leave that for later. Back at work, at home. Yeah, yeah, if you wonder what I'm recording on, this vlog is on the G7X Mark III. Stay hydrated.
Mad funny. I wasn't me starting a new vlog. A different camera. But I was uploading the footage for Monday's vlog. I was like, ooh, that's all I got. So I'm like, all right, I'll film some more today, you know, give it a little bit more. Son of a bitch! I was like, oh my god, that's all. I'm watching tutorials, always trying to learn.
They go on the rattle.
Oh, my dad just called me. He's like, I'm on the street. You need anything? Aww. No, I'm good. Thank you for checking. Thank you. It's been a productive day. It quieted down, but now I picked back up. Somebody ringing the bell upstairs. Who coming here? Go inside. It's cold, yo. It's cold. Is the heat on? It's cold. These people get on my nerve. They rang the bell. They know my parents are elderly. Why you ringing it again? Wait, bitch. Wait. Amazon is amazing me. I ordered hand towel and toilet tissue yesterday. Oh, my door's open. I know the hand towel was coming. I got that. And it's so crazy. You gotta, not crazy, but you gotta watch when you're ordering stuff. When it says, I look to see if it says put in a box. Because some things from some companies, it just ship and it's open and the person can see what you bought. I don't like that shit. I mean, I ain't buying nothing. But it's out. Mind your business. So, like, with the, but it's funny though. Was it the bounty? No, it's the thing is the toilet tissue because the bounties were two in a pack. I had to choose the toilet tissue to come in a box because like the bounty came and it said bounty on the box that came in. So, you know, it's hand towel. So I got my hand towel. I'm good for. And my, didn't I tell him I was coming here? Dad!
You come
in. Oh, he got me standing here.
Yeah.
What?
Snuff
it, just drop it. It's dry. It's toilet tissue. Thank you. I'm so glad y'all enjoy the music that I use in my vlogs. All my music is from epidemicsound.com. If you're wondering what songs I use, I believe the app is called Shazam. Put that on your phone, and any music you hear anywhere, you put it. Shazam. Shazam does a pretty good job of letting you know what the song is. I use a lot of music, so I'm sorry. You know, some people ask me, what song is that? My answer is always going to be, I don't know. I do know, but I'm not going back to look at the song. I'm not.
And sorry if it comes off as being a... No, I use a lot of music and I don't have the time.
I'm sorry. Yeah, I'm sorry. But I'm not sorry.
Yeah, Epidemic Sound. Get the app on your phone, call Shazam, or they have other apps. I am not paid by them, but I know Shazam because I used to use it. But if you put that on, you can then know the music. Others have done that. They have asked me and they found the songs that I've used. Yeah. Yeah. Shout out to Epidemic Sound.